How's it going, sir?
Sir, happy holidays.
Well, I'm liking it. Huh? How's it going, Ed? How's it going? Is this your father?
Huh?
Is this your father?
A good friend of mine.
Oh, my bad.
Wow.
He's insane.
He looks as young as you, Ed. How could he say
hey,
that?
I want you.
You hear that? Hey, hey. I'm telling him you're looking younger than Ed. What is he talking about?
He wants to know. I want you to know if you're going to go see the artist, the movie.
The best
film of the year.
Okay.
A New York film critics call it the best film of the year.
Boom.
So wait for the Los Angeles film critics to vote. But
well, that's interesting because you know, we can always use another.
And you know what it is, don't you?
No.
What do? Live in a cave?
Kind of.
It's a black and white silent movie. You haven't heard of the artist?
No, I haven't yet.
Oh yeah.
Tell him what's going on.
Yeah, yeah.
I want you to tell me about it.
Well,
sell
it's a black
me on
and white
it.
Silent movie, and it's joyful film when you leave the theater, you'll feel good.
Okay.
All right, it's gonna win a bunch of Emmys.
More than that, we're going after the big ones.
Yeah, the heck with Emmys,
you know
let's
what
go
it
for
is? It's a film that you fall in love with.
Okay.
And it's a great date film.
Cool.
No dates?
Yeah.
I'm talking about nuts. I'm talking about dates. But go see it. You'll have a lot of fun.
Cool, thanks, Ed.
If you had nuts, you'd have dates.
Thanks. How's it going, Katie?
Okay, so anyway, come on.
Hey, how's it going again?
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good. Do you have any Christmas plans?
I don't, really. I actually was trying to go shopping at all the vintage stores on 3rd.
Oh, yeah. It's totally dope.
So I came here and I have no idea what I'm looking for.
It seems the vintage stores have the best stuff, right?
For me, yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun, but no, I'll find something here, I'm sure. Yeah.
Cool.
It's about the price, it's about that style, right?
Yeah, exactly. You need something unique.
Yeah. Happy holidays.
You too.